Hello, everybody. I'm Brian Lohnes. Welcome to the NHRA Wally Park Studio Virtual East Coast Edition. Here today with a news update coming from Don Schumacher Racing. We're going to talk to Scott Cutler, who's the senior manufacturing engineer at Don Schumacher Racing, about a special partnership they have formed in the medical field to help with the battle against the COVID-19 virus. We welcome Scott Cutler into our virtual studio. And Scott, senior manufacturing engineer at Don Schumacher Racing, usually you're making race car stuff and prototyping race car parts, but now medical pieces. Talk to me about what you guys are doing.
Yeah, sure. So fortunately, DSM, the manufacturing side of Don Schumacher Racing, is we do outside work for companies other than race cars. And during this time, one of our partners, Stratasys, who supplies our 3D printers, partnered with us and asked us to rise to the challenge and supply some face masks to the medical staff out there. And we jumped right on it. And right now we're producing right around 100 to 150 face shields per week.
Pretty amazing deal. Now, how much time does it take per face shield, I guess, in that 3D printer? And kind of how quickly were you guys able to get up and running on this project?
So once the design was given to us, we basically started printing within about 30 minutes. When we say jumped, we jumped into action. And we print them three at a time. They take roughly 2 hours to print all three. And they are finished product when they come out. So all we have to do is wash them and then get them shipped.
It is pretty amazing. It speaks to not only kind of modern technology, but it speaks to the flexibility that you guys have as an operation there, both as we know it, as most drag racing fans know, as Don Schumacher Racing, but Don Schumacher Manufacturing on the other side of the program there. What are those 3D printers normally used for when they're not now making medical equipment? What are they used for on a normal basis?
Sure. So we print a lot of our prototype components because what we're able to do is print at a much lower cost, somewhat of a quicker process. And then we can do fit, form, and function on the car and really approve the design kind of before we get into the deep work of machining it and putting a lot of money into it. And so typically it's a lot of our prototype components. And then the other thing we do with these printers, the materials that are available, we can print a lot of fixturing that, 2, 3, 10 years ago, we would have been making some form of metal, whether aluminum or steel, and spending weeks on something that now we print in a day.
Pretty amazing stuff. And I guess one last point here, you guys obviously take a ton of pride in the manufacturing work you do in the racing industry and in the high performance industry, but there's probably a little bit of a special feeling with this particular project, knowing that the work you're doing 24 hours a day over there is helping people on the front line of this medical crisis that we're in right now.
Yes, absolutely. I mean, it's hard to explain, but it's extremely gratifying when you know what you're doing is truly giving back and helping people, whether it's our first responders or even the patients that are being helped. It's an amazing feeling to be able to give back and provide our services to the public that's not essentially race related.
Well, I got, on behalf of everybody out there, thank you for the work that you're doing and for the help that you're providing those frontline medical professionals. And I say from the bottom of my heart, I hope you're back to making race car parts pretty quick, because that means we'll be back to burning some nitromethane quick as well. Scott, thank you for everything you guys are doing over there. Thanks for taking the time to talk to us today.
Hey, no problem. It's a pleasure to be talking to you. And yeah, we hope to be back racing. And I just want to give a big thanks out to my team. I mean, nobody here questioned what we're doing. So it's a great feeling to have good employees with you.
Well, thanks very much to Don Schumacher Racing and Scott for taking some time with us today and making an impact here as our country continues to fight the COVID-19 infection. We hope to be back drag racing in the first weekend of June at the 51st running of the Amalie Oil Gator Nationals down in Gainesville, Florida. And we hope that the Don Schumacher Racing contingent and all of us at the NHRA will be ready to fire up some funny cars and top fuelers then. We'll be back with more soon from the NHRA East Coast Virtual Wally Park Studio. I'm Brian Lohnes.